Perhaps we'd best cut our losses now.
Whatever you say.